Is irritable bowel syndrome related to colon cancer? Another question that I get is with regards to irritable bowel syndrome and colon cancer. This has been a myth in the context of irritable bowel syndrome causing colon cancer. None of the data supports that. About 1 in 6 individuals in the United States have irritable bowel syndrome, and hence this is a common problem. However, this is not a risk factor for developing colon cancer. However, one of the things that irritable bowel syndrome is mistaken for is inflammatory bowel disease, which if you Google in IBS, both of them pop up. Now, inflammatory bowel disease is a totally different entity which deals with Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis, and these significantly increase the risk for developing colon cancer. It is important to differentiate between inflammatory bowel disease, which is a risk factor for colon cancer, and irritable bowel syndrome, which is not a risk factor for colon cancer.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.